With every new hobby project I tackle, I always strive to make sure that I'm always doing something that pushes me outside of my comfort zone. I know I'll never be as good as the pros that literally paint miniatures for a living and have over 2 decades of experience. I have learned that the most valuable currency is experience and inspiration. Inspiration is so priceless because it's something that you can't really be born with, and it's a skill that can't be conventionally improved. Experience, on the other hand, can only be improved with repetition and practice. So, as I play my little game of artist catch-up, I always try to implement some unfamiliar element that I'm not comfortable with into every project. That way, I get some experience in the uncomfortable areas, and in turn, that can help me become inspired later down the line as I factor in my own abilities when coming up with ideas. So, this leads to the point of this video. This model, a Primaris Librarian in Phobos armor, has been sitting unfinished for a little under a year. I loved his cloak and wanted to do something special, but was too scared to commit to any idea. Now, having worked off of a tutorial I found on Instagram, linked below, I give a more enthusiastic try at freehand painting camouflage. While not perfect, I'm definitely proud of the result, and it's a technique that I can keep in my back pocket to use in the future. The next comfort zone pusher is, well, this video. This video will hopefully be published on a Tuesday. I started painting on a Saturday. I'm trying to get the scope of my projects under control, keeping them from taking longer than I really want to. To go from a mini that's only 20% done to fully painted, filmed, and edited video in only 4 days is definitely a new record for me. Lastly, the big new thing is what's behind the camera, or rather, the camera itself. In previous videos, I'd only really been filming with my iPhone. It's a newer model phone, and the camera's really nice, but it's just not built for videography. So, after finishing midterms, I rewarded myself with a dedicated video camera. This whole video was filmed on a Canon Rebel T3i. It's definitely an older model, but it still packs a punch, and while it's taking some getting used to, the jump from my phone to a dedicated camera definitely feels like a step in the right direction. I have some big projects in the works and a semester of college I need to finish as well, but I'm super excited to share what I've been working on soon. These past 2 months have been a chaotic tempest with school, hobbies, mental health issues, and even a brief medication scare just for good measure. But the storm is definitely calming, and I can't wait to show you what's coming. Bye for now.